symbolize the boundary of nature, while the silver denotes wealth. Sugar represents sweetness and harmony, and turmeric symbolizes good health. The couple must break the sapajya by stepping on them to release the gifts contained within. Now, the interesting thing is, tradition kind of dictates that the first person to break the sapajya will rule the household. So. Gonna time it, all right? Yeah, we're gonna do 3, 2, 1, and then, no, yeah.